Hey guys! As you can see by my non-crappy resolution, I have a new camera!
There's so much space to move around!
So I'm really excited, and I want to celebrate by doing a new video every day this week. I don't know if it'll be a blog or sketches. I hopefully want to do some sketches. I'm not very good at them, so we'll just see how it goes. In other news, I just wanted to mention briefly, a kid who went to my high school died this morning. It's been really hard and sad for a bunch of people I know to deal with this. I didn't know him that well personally, but he was in a few of my classes and I talked to him a couple times. It's just sad to think about knowing that they're there one day and then they're just not anymore. So yeah, may he rest in peace. I know a lot of radio shows do top 10 hits, so I wanted to do something different and do top 10 most stupid songs of 2012. Not all these songs are from 2012, I just thought maybe I would make this a yearly thing, and it's just a list of top 10 songs that I think are really stupid, so we'll see how it goes. I may do it every year, may not. We'll see what happens. So let's get started, coming from my magical book of ideas. Number 10, I don't even know what I wrote down, I don't remember, it was a while ago. Number 10 is Whistle by Flo Rida. I'm just going to go ahead and apologize right now if my video is shaky. My camera is balanced on the top of a couple of boxes that are unsteady. My big box is missing that I've used in all my other videos, so I apologize. Here we go. Whistling's kind of catchy. Except he's not talking about whistles, he's talking about sex. Kind of ruins the whole effect there, Flo Rida. What kind of name is that? He clearly just took Florida and put a space in the middle of it. It's stupid. This song is just about sex. It's, the lyrics are stupid too, really, honestly. Because they're just not, this is a poorly done song. Poorly done. I really liked the catchy thing that was going on. That was kind of cool. But that's about it. So it's just a stupid song. Why can't we write about better things? There's so much in this world to write about, and this is what we choose to write about. I don't get it. Number 9 on my countdown is Stupid Ho by Nicki Minaj. Here we go. Okay, so, is she saying how or ho? I can't really tell, and, I don't know. See, I know some people write stupid songs because they know people will like them because they are stupid. There's lots of examples all over YouTube. I don't know if Nicki is using this tactic with her music, because most of her songs are pretty dumb. The lyrics, they're not very good, and all of her songs sound the same. Honestly, I can't really distinguish one from another until we get to the chorus, and the chorus is always very repetitive. So I don't know what she's doing there, if she's trying to be dumb to get people to like her music, or if she's just bad. I can't tell. But that was the song. Number 8 on our list of top 10 most stupid songs is Want You Back by Cher Lloyd. I'm gonna stop right there. So basically what she's done is she's broken up with a guy, hoping that he will be sad, but he's not, and he's found another girl, and so she's all angry because he's happy with someone else. This is why guys don't like us and think we're confusing, because we do stupid things like this. If you like the guy, you should have kept him. Don't give him away to someone else and then get mad about it. Okay, number 7 on my list is Black and Yellow. Now, I've never actually listened to this song all the way through, so I have no idea what it's actually about. We'll find out together, I guess. Okay, you know what it is, Black and Yellow, Black and Yellow. I don't know what it is, because you're not telling me what it is. Maybe you should tell us what it is. I'm sure it says later in the song what it is, but I'm already bored and don't even care enough to listen to find out what is Black and Yellow, so we're going to end there. Okay, song number 6 on my list is Drive by Train. Okay, so the reason this made my list at all, because I actually think it's kind of a catchy song. It's fun to dance to, sing along, catchy, you learn it fast. Because he says it's not a drive-by and that he's going to be there for her. But in the same breath, he says he just wants to do her. Kind of contradictory there, buddy. So, this song I think is dumb because of that. It's contradictory and it's pretty stupid, so. Song number 5 is Boyfriend by Justin Bieber. I'm not even gonna bother playing it. I'm not even gonna give an explanation, because it doesn't need one. Song number 4 on my list is We Are Young by Fun. And this song, I'm sure you've heard it, so I'm not even gonna bother playing it either. It's catchy. I must give it that. It gets stuck in my head all of the time. But I think it's just stupid, honestly. The lyrics, yeah, we're young, let's set the world on fire. One of my friends seriously asked me, because she couldn't remember all of the words, she said, what is that one song that people sing about being young so they're gonna set the world on fire, they're gonna burn the whole world? And I couldn't help but crack up. I was like, we are young? And she goes, oh yeah, that's the one. Yeah, that's the kind of message it sends. Let's burn the world. The next song on my list is song number 3, and it's You Don't Know You're Beautiful, What Makes You Beautiful. I guess there's 2 titles. That's what I'm seeing here. I'm not gonna bother playing it either, because I'm pretty sure everyone has heard it. Everyone has heard of One Direction, and it's like the most famous song. My favorite line in the whole song is the way you flip your hair gets me overwhelmed. What? Of all the things she does, you never mind that you're pretty and you're nice and you're different than everyone else. I love the way you flip your hair. It's my favorite thing about you. What? I don't understand. I don't understand, honestly. Song number 2 on my list of most stupid songs from 2012 is We Are Never Ever Ever Getting Back Together by Taylor Swift. and I'm going to play it for you right now. It's catchy. I have to give it that. It's catchy. That's about it. I mean, seriously, the lyrics, the gist, we are never, ever, ever getting back together. Woohoo! Never, ever, 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 ever. Let's add a couple more evers on there and see if anyone notices. I don't think they would. And number one on my list of most stupid songs in 2012... Stop it right there, because everyone knows it. Hey, I just met you. This is crazy. Here's my number, so call me maybe. Blah, blah, blah. My favorite line is, it's hard to look right at you, baby. Why is it hard to look right at him? If he's so special when you just met him, wouldn't he be attractive, not difficult to look at? I'm so confused on that. Also, before you came into my life, I missed you so bad. I see what she's trying to say is he's what she's been looking for forever. But if she just met him, how does she know he's what's been missing in her life? That's what I don't understand. I mean, if I just met someone and I haven't talked to them, and I see them sitting there, and it's hard to look at them, I'm not thinking, oh my gosh, this is what I've needed in my life all along. This is what I needed. I can't believe I've lived so long without you. This is just perfect. No, that's probably not what I'm thinking. I'm probably thinking, he's cute, I could go for him, yeah? Yeah, that could work. That's just my opinion. Shibby. It is 10:15, says my computer.